Breaking news. John Pork's home was raided by cops this Saturday morning. They found over 30 bodies. John Pork will have a trial this Tuesday.